Another cool feature for SharePoint. Microsoft's been cranking out a lot of new things lately. This one is very unique. It allows you to create an email-friendly news post. Being email-friendly, there's an option to email it to people straight from the page. This means that no one's going to have to go back into SharePoint because you've emailed them a link to a page, and to see the content, they're going to have to go into SharePoint. That doesn't have to happen anymore. They get the content right inside their inbox. This is a really neat feature, so let's dive in and see how it works. So the way you access this new feature is you just click on the new button and you're going to go to News Post. Now what you're going to see is a modified screen here. You're going to see Made for Email all of a sudden on this page. In addition to that, a lot of these templates are going to have a little envelope icon. This means that these are made for email. You'll see the standard news templates down here that do not have an envelope icon. This is what you've used in the past. But to take advantage of this new feature, you're going to choose one with an envelope, like the newsletter. We'll give it a title. And what you're going to see here is you get a lot of those same options for building out a news page. What you're not going to have is everything that you're used to. There's a subset of web parts here that are already configured to be email friendly. I'm sure that they're going to add more to this as they tweak the other web parts to make them responsive the way they need to be inside an email inbox. So keep that in mind. You're not going to be able to put in all those same exact web parts. You are going to be able to configure sections here. So you could add in all of the normal sections you're used to. And the templates are over here as well. So you could use those. So you'll build your page out the way you're used to. When you're done, you can click on Post and Send, another new button for this. And this will post the news article on the site, and you can immediately email it to someone. I would suggest emailing it to yourself just to see how this looks inside your inbox. If you don't want to send it right now, then you can just close that. And when you are ready to send this, or when another user is ready to send this, they can click on Share and you'll see the other new button here, Send as Email. So this will send the entire page as an email. So we could send this to Adele. And you still do have an option to send this as a link, but it's much nicer to use this new feature. So let's see how this looks in our inbox. So we're here in Adele's inbox, and here's our page that we just sent to her. It looks very, very nice. You see how the sections that were multiple columns have all been collapsed down into a single column. This is a very nice reading experience, and it gives you a way to inform your users about news without relying on them going into SharePoint, since not all users are going to be inside SharePoint all day, every day. Now, this feature should already be live on your tenant. If not, it should be rolling out. So check your tenant and start trying this thing out. Speaking of trying new things out, if you haven't heard about the Figma update where you could start to wireframe pages, then click this video to learn more about it.